Hey guys, let's throw a bomb at this thing, shall we? Alright, time to blast it into dust. Are you sure it's gonna do? I mean, it does seem like it's a pretty easy way to handle it, but Ryza's plans are always all like this. Poorly thought out and super dangerous. Just watch your head, okay? Hey, quiet over there. Here goes. Kaboom! See? Went exactly according to plan. That was a snap. I was glad it wasn't a total disaster. That could have been a lot worse. Why do you always have a downplay everything? Just compliment me like a normal person. Was that an explosion I heard? What's going on? What do you think? All the junk is gone. The ground is a bit charred, but I can't deny you cleaned up the area. Well done, Reisalin. You completed task number 2. Awesome. Wait. The way you say that makes me think you're not finished yet. Of course not. No parent could entrust their child to someone so easily. So what's next? You want us to fix your roof, paint your fence? Oh, can alchemy really do that? Shut up. You might actually make us do it. Why not just do every single chore for all the villagers? You want everyone to like you, right? Shut up, boss. You think what we did here was just some normal chore? Of course you picked something from trash. By the way, I suggested you to father. You should be thanking me. Father? Is that really true? The only reason why you had him do this? I don't care if it's just a normal chore, we're still doing it good, right? You're right, I should thank you. You gave me a chance to show everyone how great my alchemy is. You're just covering the fact you're a sore loser. He thinks we're the sore losers? We showed him, didn't we? Lubert, just what is going on here? Right, just consider that. Let us back between children. Anyway, shall we return? Father? Awesome. Debris. Some soft sand. Okay. Some more debris. Doing something new there. Big Sisters, Battle of Beauty. Anything new there. Explore and do stuff for a day. Okay. What's more debris here? I know what I want to do. I want to check out the guide quickly, check monsters. The rock puppets is what I want. Weak to fire, it's good to know. Our pixies are weak to wind. Mini wyvern, mower weasel. I'm actually going to head to the sunken mine. Yes. There's a stuff there which I can potentially gather.
してて気持ちいい。うん。そんなように気をつけて。うん。そ。
Item? Bomb. There we are. Just 4 bits. Get myself some ore. Item, bomb. Item. Just beans. Item. Quest beans. We got rare drops. Unknown gemstone. Use a few more core items in battle with him. You drop medicine moss. Yeah. That way. Waterside moss stone. Eroded stones. Poison grass, fruited hummus, and cumin fruit. But I wonder what it was then. Nectar rock. I don't think I've actually properly been up here. Carbonites. Stalactite fragments. That's pretty rare. Crimson Knot and interesting shells. Some mushroom. Kapow. Skill. So drive.
Ikuyo!
There we are. Very dead. How are we doing? Still gonna hit points. Skills. You need to stun an enemy and very dead. Even eats a tree shore. Got 8 core charges, so we need to be careful. There appears to be something over here. A lightning ore. Treasure map updated. I'm actually going to go back to Atelier. I'm going to go back to Traveler's Road for now. See if we can find anything else here. There appears to be anything else new here immediately. But I do appear to be Punis, which I know is part of his quest. So might as well do it. Item. Bomb! Use items, use magic items. Okay. You know, those action origins would be much better if they were actually English. They got levels up as well, which is nice. And Tall Town, which is also nice. I need to be one more Puni. Alright, quantity. Low enemy stats, okay. Sort by elements. Any element 0? Nope. Sort by quantity. Again, don't really need that. That. Yes, you do need that. And that. You and you and you. I'm now going to get back to part one done. Self-training. Vitality! Get! A stun enemy. Unleash Lent's Order. Raise tactics to level 3 or higher. Reach tower. Winning battles. Okay. For now, though, I'm actually going to end the episode here and head back to the Atelier next episode. Until then, thanks for watching, guys. Have a wonderful day and bye-bye.